Hi all, just wanted to make a quick video showing you the new glitters I've just had back. Now open to do some glitter glasses for Chris's Christmas presents, which hopefully I'll have a video showing there in a couple of weeks. But so I just want to show you some of the new glitters I've had back. We've had this beautiful neon pink, and it's really neon-y, and you've got quite a lot of sparkle in that one. But then we got this holographic green. I do apologize for my nails, they need doing. Holographic green, which is a lovely color, then the holographic red, then we got like the what I call frozen blue, what we know, sort of called frozen because it got all that colors in that you see so much. Then we got this holographic blue again, but which is a royal blue. Then we got this color, which is like a green, but it's not as green green, if that makes any sense whatsoever. Then we got this holographic aquamarine, what I call the Aurora Bora sort of one, which is white, looks like snow, looks great on so many different craft stuff that does. Then I got this gold, which I'm not too sure about, so I'll be interested to see how this turns out. And then we got what I call Cadbury's Purple. I also picked up these little stencils. I had 12 My Little Ponies and 12 Princess ones to go on the glasses. Now this was actually from a website for the glitter face tattoos, but I'm gonna try and use these to use the stencils on glasses for one time use, so we'll see how that goes. So yeah, there's my lovely glitters, and as I try and do the glitter glasses, I'll post the videos. I got everything to go, and I got the Mod Podge glues and everything, and so they'll try and outgo up one this weekend as long as I don't have bad weekend, but I'm hoping I'll be able to do it on the bed anyway, on my little tray. So there they are, and they're absolutely beautiful. Well, I think they are, but I love glitters. Okay, bye for now. Bye.